courage, strength, leadership, bravery. Sheep follow the leader. They follow the herd. They don't know where they are going. Many times they are led to the slaughterhouse, but they keep following. They don't lead. They don't use their mind. A lion leads. It's about having the courage to stand and fight for your life, having the strength to go bravely in your own direction. Even if others walk away, you tread your own path. Only you know what's best for you. Only you know what path to take. Only you know your courage, your strength, your heart. Everyone has the heart of the lion inside of them. Let it out. Let it scream out of you. Like the lion, unleash the beast in you.
Attitude is what you think, what you do, and what you feel about yourself. Attitude is everything in life. Guess why? Whether you rise or fall, everything is based upon the attitude that you showed up at that moment. Your attitude determines your altitude. Listen carefully. I've been through tough times. I've experienced it, and I want you to know that it wasn't my money that brought me this far. It was my attitude towards life. It was my attitude to keep going when the going gets tough. That is the lion attitude I'm talking about.
You have that heart, the heart of the lion.